Hi, this is Melanchel V. In this episode, I'll show you how to create the step printing effect in LumaFusion. Step printing is a process where frames are duplicated, creating a stutter motion effect, while at the same time keeping the original speed of the video. This implementation method of the effect was brought to my attention by Dex C. So Dex, thank you for sharing. This is the video that we'll be using for this tutorial. This is a video with the step printing effect applied. For this example, the content of the frames is refreshed every 4 frames. The first 4 frames of the video with the effect applied show the first frame of the original video. The next 4 frames show the content of the 5th frame of the original video, and so on. Creating this effect in LumaFusion is surprisingly simple. To keep the amount of frames duplicated consistent throughout the video, ensure that the frame rate of your video matches the frame rate of your project. The easiest way to do so is to open the Help and Settings menu and under Preferences, set the new project defaults to Adjust based on first video clip added. Start a new LumaFusion project. Add your video. This will prompt LumaFusion to adjust the project frame rate based on the video that you just added. Get started by editing the video and speeding it up. For the speed factor, choose integer numbers for which LumaFusion has the reciprocal or inverse speed available. For example, 4x, because quarter x is available as well. This will further ensure a consistent amount of duplicated frames. Speed up the video by 4x. LumaFusion will speed up the video by keeping 1 frame every 4 and discarding the remaining 3 frames. This is how it looks now. Export the project. Now, add the exported video back into the project. Next, slow down the video to quarter x, which is the reciprocal of 4x. When slowing down by a factor of 4, LumaFusion will repeat every frame in the video 4 times, creating the step printing effect. So this is it for this episode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.